Occupation forces, something like 15 or 17 soldiers, were brought into our office here in Ramallah, Jazeera network office, and they ordered us to leave soon because they want to close the office. They have order for 40 days closure. It was the military commander in the West Bank who gave this order, and they want to confiscate all the equipment inside the office, and then they push us out of our office.